AT&T-Time Warner merger delay spooks investors. An AT&T executive said the telecommunications giant is unsure when it will complete its acquisition of Time Warner, TWX, raising fresh doubts in the minds of investors about the $85.4 billion deal. AT&T Chief Financial Officer John Stevens said Wednesday at a New York technology conference that the timing of the deal's closure is now uncertain. Previously, AT&T had said in regulatory filings that it expected to finalize its purchase of Time Warner, the parent company of Warner Bros., CNN and HBO, among other media properties, by year-end. Stevens' remarks come after AT&T reportedly met with the U.S. Department of Justice officials to discuss potential antitrust issues with the deal. He declined to comment on the status of the talks. Federal antitrust enforcers are prepared to file suit to block the merger if the settlement talks fail to address competition concerns, according to the Wall Street Journal. There are legitimate concerns that if this goes through, there will be some exclusion of programming, said Herbert Hovenkamp, a professor of law at the University of Pennsylvania, in an interview. There is no question that it's run into a roadblock. Before his election in 2016, Donald Trump spoke out against the merger and said he would block it if he were elected president. Competitors and consumer groups have raised questions about the deal, arguing that it would give the wireless carrier too much control over the content carried on its network. Shares of Time Warner fell 2.55 or 2.6% to 92.11 in early trading. AT&T dropped 7 cents to 33. Based on the materials of the site,